I have a research paper for my sociology class, but I have no idea where to look in this library. Where are all the books about sociology? Have you ever been lost in the library like this student? Isn't it frustrating when you don't know how to find the section that has the type of books you are looking for? Well, have no fear. A librarian is here. I'm going to teach you how the Dewey Decimal System is used to organize our nonfiction books. Melville Dewey invented the Dewey Decimal System in 1876, and we still use it today. Dewey invented this classification system to organize information according to specific subject areas. There are 10 overall sections of the Dewey Decimal System, ranging from the zeros to the 900s. The zeros cover general knowledge. The 100s contain philosophy and psychology. The 200s contain religion. The 300s contain social sciences. The 400s contain languages. The 500s contain science and mathematics. The 600s contain technology. The 700s contain arts and recreation. The 800s contain literature. And the 900s contain history and geography. Let's test what we learned and see if we can help that student. This student wants to browse books about sociology. What section should the student look in? Sociology is a social science and can be found in the 300s. The student should start by looking there. Great job! Using the Dewey Decimal Classification System, you now know how to find the area to browse the subject of your choice. Want to learn more about locating sources for your research? Then watch the next video on how to use the library's online databases. See you next time. Created using Powtoon.